Hi, I'm Alex Bousquet. Once again, you're watching Street Vibes. Our question today is, in what specific area do you think that parents have failed in bringing up their children?
Well, to me today, the way I see it, parents failing when it comes to teaching their children good morals, how to respect authority and the elders, and even discipline, because the way you see children is this, boy, the kind of things these people doing, I know that's things any of the older people would never do in their time and get away with it.
In my opinion, parenting is not a one-sided thing. And when I say one-sided, I mean not mother alone or father alone. Parenting is both man and woman playing a role in the lives of the children. Okay? Today we reap in the fruits of what we have sown. And we have sown these things not today. Maybe when my grandmother was a little girl, her great-grandmother, from way back then, we have to go deep into our past to see what was done then, and it is affecting us now. I believe that whatever is affecting parenting today is as a result of the lack of tutoring of those persons who are parents today. They were not taught that sex is a pleasurable thing. They were not taught that. They were not taught that the same sex that is pleasurable is also the means of procreation. So most people, while they're trying to just have sex for pleasure, they're also having sex and they're procreating, which they're not ready for. And at the end of the day, you find that those same persons who are not ready to procreate, procreating, and they don't know where to go. So they're raising up children that they themselves are children and they don't know where to go. So it is our forefathers, our foreparents that have failed, not instruct us properly between what sex and procreation and pleasure and all of them things is. So I must say that if we have to pinpoint, we have to go way back when, fix it up, and we'll come again.
Discipline. Respect.
You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Bousquet, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. It's now time to take you back to the studio.